our God, and we worship with one accord. And we just simply say every praise is to our God. And I strongly believe that every time we raise our hand, we ought to raise our hand thanking the Lord for what he has done in our lives. Can I get a witness here this afternoon? Can I get three people over here in that room? Stand on our feet. Come on, musicians, have a praise. Every morning when we wake up, we ought to thank the Lord that He gives us breath. He gives us our rationality of mind. He gives us mobility of our limbs. And when we think about that, it's one simple word that we can just cry out. We can just cry out, Jesus. Many times when I'm driving down the freeway, and that fool on the other side of the lane comes on my side of the lane, I don't have time to say, here I am, Lord, on bending knees. I don't have time to say, Lord, here I am, your humble servant. I don't have time to say, bread of heaven, Alpha and Omega. A lot of times, Brother Pastor, all I can say is Jesus. All I can say is Jesus. Are y'all not hearing me? A lot of times, it don't take a long, drawn-out prayer to call on the Lord. The little song is this goes, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. This goes, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Come on, praise the name. Let's sing it. Here we go.
Always answer us when we want the answer.
Isaiah said, they that wait church, just raise your hand. If you're ready to shout hallelujah, just raise your hand.